Hello, my dear friends and respected teachers. I am Nitesh Prakash and study in 8C. Today, I am here to present about one of my favorite book, The Story of My Experiments with Truth, is the autobiography of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, covering his life from early childhood through to 1921. It was written in the weekly installments and published in his journal Navajivan from 1925 to 1929. Its English translation also appeared in installments in his other journal Young India. It was initiated at the insistence of Swami Anand and other co-workers, or Gandhi, who encouraged him to explain the background of his public companions. In 1998, the book was designated as one of the 100 best spiritual books of the 20th century by a committee of global spiritual and religious authorities. Starting with his birth, parentage Gandhi has given reminiscences of childhood, child marriage, relation with his wife and parents, experience with the school, his study to London, the efforts to be like the English gentleman, and experiments in dietics. He's going to South Africa, his experience of color prejudices, his quest for Dharma, social work in Africa, return to India, his slow and steady work for politicking, awakening and social activities. The book ends with abruptly, after a discussion of the Nagpur section of the Congress in 1950. Thank you.